So, we just saw a high-dimensional problem, an embedding problem. So, in many cases, the fact that deep learning happens in high-dimensional spaces is the key to understanding how it works. So I want to make sure that you all have the right angles, the right intuitions here. So let's say you draw two points from high-dimensional Gaussian distributions, evenly distributed. Every axis is as important as another one. What's the angle between random points drawn like that?